steady. Go!
Shanghai Wild Animal Park. How do teeth of elephant change with the hashia? Last month, my 6 milk tooth has fallen out. Now there's 2 vacant plots and 2 wiggly teeth in my mouth. I can't bite so hard. It's annoying! So I wondered how do the teeth of elephants are replaced as a result of my searching. I noticed elephant teeth are like staples. Leaves and twigs.
Bark.
African elephants are the largest animals. They are herbivore and feed on about 150 kg of leaves, twigs, fruit, bugs, and roots in a day. Elephants have to browse all day to keep such massive bodies. Eating chewy food so much makes their teeth wear out soon. No, but no problem, because elephants are polyphoidants. Elephants' teeth are replaced 6 times in their lifetime, while my milk teeth are replaced with permanent, just only once. Also, my teeth grow from the jaw vertically, while elephant teeth come out horizontally like a stapler. New bigger teeth appear at the back of the mouth and push that worn teeth. The molar teeth are like lamellas. Through eating and chewing, an old worn down lamella breaks off in due time and falls out of the mouth, or it's swallowed. Elephant usually had 26 teeth, 2 tusks and are modified incisors in the upper jaw. Tusks are very useful as tools for moving objects and digging, as weapons for fighting. Apart from tusks, elephants have only 4 teeth, which are molars, and they are replaced 6 times, so the total teeth are 26. More information about elephants. Even though elephants have 6 sets of teeth, sometimes it's not enough. When the last set of teeth is worn down, it becomes difficult for the elephants to chew their food properly, and then they usually start to look around for softer food, which grows in the swamps. In the end, many old elephants die at the water's edge, where people call the elephant's graveyard. No teeth, no life. Teeth are very important. The end.
Thank you.